This client was actually a referral from another one of my previous clients. She came along to some of the appointments for my original client just to kind of see how the process was done, and then decided she wanted to get on board and have my help as well. The space was very unutilized, it's a long and narrow space, so a lot of it she wasn't sure how to rearrange, and actually had told me that she rearranged it quite a bit trying to find the right fit and just couldn't do it. To utilize the space better, we decided to put a cuddler chase in there, which just filled that awkward space that she had no idea what to do with. Brought in a lot of different textures with the area rug. The different textures in the pillows, I think, really brought out a little bit of that farmhouse style as well. And I think everything just tied together so well. The swivel chairs, we decided to use in that space because they did a lot of entertaining in their kitchen area. So we wanted to have pieces that could be incorporated into both areas and ultimately bring the entertaining to the living room area. So swivel chairs are a great piece to do that because they can go between both areas. She was beyond excited about everything. She loved all the artwork pieces we brought in with the clock and the piece above the mantle. She's just very grateful for my help. My name is Michelle Kahl, and I would love to be your designer.